The next hearing scheduled in the Delphi murder case is being pushed back. The special judge granted a continuance requested by Richard Allen's defense team. Allen is charged with murder for the 2017 deaths of Libby German and Abby Williams. The hearing is now scheduled for March. The judge is expected to hear two issues, including a filing made by the prosecutor to amend the charges to include kidnapping and another motion seeking to hold Allen's attorneys in contempt of court.